bloody marvellous!
Get back, devil spawn, children of Satan! No, oh, bollocks.
This week's episode of Jeffrey is sponsored by Humpy Mart, feeding you shit through a straw.
Begone, you devilry. Casting spell number 329, Wholemeal Alchemy, rendering your entire army's weaponry absolutely useless.
Am I allowed to use my quiver of fiddlesticks?
Not till we finish this skirmish, Jeffrey.
Right, I'm bringing on my siege poodles.
Woof, woof, shit and corruption. That's a level 9 opponent.
Up yours, little'un.
Counterattack. Send forth my milk troll.
You can't use a milk troll in a fucking blizzard. It's been snowing heavily for 4 fucking rounds.
Now that's a bloody lie. Jeffrey, I'm finding Dudu very confrontational.
Jeffrey, I'm finding Dudu very confrontational.
You, sir, are a bearded imbecile.
Hey, guys, calm down. Let's ask the Bungeon Master.
Hey, kids, I'm Humpy the Bunyan. Right now, down at Humpy Mart, I'm offering tier for one on all Bellows burgers. Only burger to come with a whole Bellows of mayo. Buy 6 burgers and you get a free 8-liter Bungeon of cola. Remember, kids, when I wriggle my rump, you gotta hump. Hump, hump, hump.
Nice move, Dudu, but not sure if it was strictly legal.
Let's ask the Bungeon Master.
Bloody marvellous!
G'day, get a look at my new Indian butter kite. It's made from 100% yak's butter.
Moo!
And it's self-assembly.
Jeffrey, Jeffrey! Oh, hello. You must come quickly. Dudu is having a baby up in the top field.
Bloody hell, we better get a wriggle on.
He's got a terribly high temperature.
Woohoo!
Look, there they are.
Is it Jeffrey?
Over here, Jeffrey! Smoot!
You little buggers better clear the way.
Oh, stroll on, Jeff.
Oh, fuck flat.
We're gonna need some warm towels, some talcum lager, and a qualified vet. G'day, Ken.
G'day, Jeff. Is this the patient, then?
Yep.
Christ, there's something in there, all right? I've got just the thing. My new synthesizer watch. Now, let me see. No. How about, what if I...
Oh, there!
It's gonna be all right, little fella.
Damn, why can't I... I've got it!
What the fuck do you think you're doing? Get the fuck out of here! I know, you bastards! Get the fuck out of my face!
You bloody renegade!
Get the fuck! I tell you!
Bloody marvelous!
Oh, pest pot.
Fancy another pint then, Jeffrey? No way, mate. I'm arsehole. Oh, I need a piss. Barney!
Righto! Here we go then, Jeffrey!
What? Oh, I'll have to piss in the sink.
Oi! If you need a piss, mate, you'd better come with me.
Who are you?
I am a weecall. But you can call me Ramsay. Come on. Don't be scared, Jeffrey. Follow me.
Isn't it beautiful, Jeffrey?
So many wonderful creatures.
Look over there!
Uh-oh. You can cut that out, little guy.
Jeffrey! I'm touching the bottom!
three.
Come on, Ramsay, come on! You little beauty! Yeah!
So many wonderful creatures. So many wonderful creatures.
Look at me, Jeffrey!
Woohoo!
Go on, Jeffrey!
Wahey!
Jeffrey! Jeffrey!
I fucking love you, Ramsay!
Jeffrey! Jeffrey! Jeffrey!
Jeffrey, mate, what the fuck are you doing?
Don't blame me. Blame my weak horn.
Bloody marvellous.
G'day, and welcome to the Bushcraft Alphabet. Today, we're going to be looking at the letter F.
For.
Here are some of the most important Fs for survival in the bush.
Fire.
Don't muck about with the traditional method. You might cause a bushfire. These days, I prefer to carry one of these little buggers.
All right, mate. Nice one.
Fluid.
Now, take a look at this little guy, the crying ninny, or Frogus forlornus. Now, he can blub up to a litre of liquid every hour. And with these beautifully crafted ninny thimbles, you'll never go thirsty.
Four colours to collect.
Food.
If I'm not mistaken, this burrow belongs to a fromage. Otherwise known as an Australian cheese otter. Cut the little bugger open from his heart to his arsehole. Fill him with all the leftover cheese in your sack. He's a resilient little critter. Give him a moment to do his stuff and hey presto, piping hot cheesy melt.
First aid.
In many ways, the bush is just like a bloody great pharmacy. You've just got to know where to look. And you've got to have respect for the environment around you.
Ooh, cheeky.
Mmm, raspberry flavour. Let's see what other Fs we can find in the bush. A friend with a fiddle. Take it away, Barney. Piss-prone fisticuff.
Oh, I've wet myself.
Foul-mouthed fuddy-duddy. False-nosed water rat. The fuck me, fuck you.
Fuck me.
Fuck you.
Fijian fairy penguin. Full-fat bastion fumper.
And again.
Fan-fucking-tastic.
I'm Freaky Frankie, the furlong-fingered flange fiddler.
Bloody marvellous.
G'day. Today I'm in the kitchen with Mother Hendrix.
Cooey!
She's going to be showing me how to make one of her world-famous Hendrix cakes. Jesus Christ, Mother, you nearly gave me a heart attack.
Right, first things first, dear. Have you washed your winky?
Yes, Mother.
I have travelled the world for many moons to find these ingredients. One, Ottoman Eagle's egg, rescued from the tremors of an active volcano. Two, voodoo chilies, procured from the market stalls of San Dagstan.
Have you got a club card, love?
A quarter of a pint of paisley stock. And most importantly of all, three of my dead son's teeth.
Marvellous.
Give them all a good stir and bung them in a tin. Would you like to lick me out, dear?
No, I don't mind if I do. Oh, that's got a kick to it.
Right, now pop it in the oven. I'm using a custom-built variable valve tungsten bum fluffer. Stick it on base mark 11 and after 20 minutes, give it a blast of distortion. Now we need to invoke the spirits in order to bless the cake. Slow and now you throw it. Yes, there's a shower of the silver valve.
Wow, that was bloody amazing.
I'm glad you liked it, dear. Ta-da!
Ah, stop that little bastard!
Christ, Mother, what are you doing?
Oh, sorry, dear. Flashback. Have you washed your winky?
Bloody marvellous.
Now, are we all sitting clumpy bumps?
Yes, Jeffrey.
Then I'll begin.
Cup of tea, two shugs, please.
Once upon a time, many moons ago, far beyond the giant mushroom forest of Bumpsy Raha,
gee whiz,
there lived a humble yet startlingly handsome nudist called Jeff.
G'day.
Unlike his chums, who spent their time farting into jars...
I got one.
..and brewing all manner of filthy concoctions to get pissed on...
Onions!
..Jeff would practice his nudity and dream of one day owning his very own pair of roller boots. He had tried making a pair for himself out of pigskin and chocolate mice, but that summer had seen a terrible heatwave and critical flaws were exposed in his designs. One day, while Jeff was out foraging for toenails...
Open brackets.
..he had taken to polishing them with a toothbrush and selling them to the local squirrels.
Close brackets.
He met a strange old lady.
Your lips look parched. Would you like a drink?
Oh, I don't mind if I do.
Have some more, then. Come on.
Drink. No, I don't feel well.
Fucking drink it, mate.
Glug, glug, glug.
So, what happened next?
For many days, Jeff staggered unconscious, groping in the shadows of his own mind.
What is the secret of the golden boot, Jeffrey? Only you can undertake this task.
And so, with the help of Hammer and Tongs, the beautiful princess, a massive Labrador called Percy, and a last-minute try from the hooligans, Jeff claimed the golden boot for his own and returned to his chums, victorious. And they all lived happily ever after. The fucking end.
Bravo. Right, everybody back to mine for the jacuzzi.
Wahey!
The Golden Boot is now available on 10-inch cassette.
Bloody marvellous!
Boys and girls, please welcome your host for this evening, Mr. Jeffrey!
G'day!
Jesus, have we got some chaos for you tonight?
Boy, are we going to have fun!
Christ, what a week! I've just got back from conducting the Bavarian Sausage Orchestra. Dankeschön, lads. Bloody marvellous.
Bloody marvellous.
Right, let's go straight over to that little bugger Barney for this week's Freak of the Week. Who have you got for us this week, then?
Jackie Twant with her Omniped Proboscis.
Bloody marvellous.
Bloody marvellous.
Now, I get a lot of fan mail, and Kenneth Clinch has sent me these wonderful see-in-the-dark glasses.
Ooh.
Right, can we have the studio lights down, please?
Let's go to an air break.
Oh, have you pissed yourself?
Yeah.
Never mind. You need never worry about pissing yourself again. With new pants and...
soaks up the daily dew.
We are elated.
Welcome back. My special guest this week is the notorious pirate Long John Jamjar.
It was ripped off by a cockerel.
That's all we've got time for, folks. So let's say goodbye to the cryptic twit.
Come fuck.
The clapping twat. And playing us out, Mr. Plank.
Yay!
Whoopie fucking dee.
Marvellous.
Nearly there now. You okay down there, Barney?
Right behind you, Jeffrey.
Phew, we made it. Jeez, I'm perspiring like a dingo on a bonfire. Time for a beer.
This'll cool you down, Jeffrey.
Bloody marvellous. Christ, look at that guy.
That must be the wise old man of Pat Pat Touche. Rumour has it that he has sat there praying for over 100 years.
Poor bloke must be starving. Here, cop hold of this, mate. Emergency rations.
There's a full pint and a half in every bar. There's a full pint and a half in every bar.
You are losing your fucking mind.
Mind. bloody marvellous.
G'day. This is my mate Dave.
G'day.
Dave's going to be showing me how to play an Aboriginal instrument called the didgeridoo.
Play for your life then, mate. Jesus, careful you don't shit yourself. Remember the circular breathing, Jeffrey. That's better. Imagine your cheeks are bellows. Good, good. Now, after a while, you should reach a kind of trance. You are at one with the earth and the spirits of our ancestors.
Where am I?
Christ, there's Dave!
This is a bloody great trance, mate.
That guy's a beauty.
Techno, techno, housey, bouncy!
Bloody marvellous!
G'day, and welcome to this year's Woolly Dong Festival. People have come from far and wide to witness some of the talent this town has to offer.
Bullshit!
If all that excitement has made you hungry, why not check out what's on offer at Lynn's Meat Kiosk?
G'day! Now, today's special offer, you buy two pork swords, I'm throwing in a whole scabbard of ketchup, absolutely free! If you want any salad with that, you can fucking rotate on this!
Shh! Let's take a look in here.
Kev, mate, we can see your bollocks.
Jesus, sorry, Jeffrey.
It was not born like you or I. The child with the hornet in his eye.
Ah, Father, who art in heaven, what's been your favourite act so far?
The pony corn.
I have used sweet corn for his eyes.
And now, ladies and gentlemen,
the moment you've all been waiting for. Boz!
This week's episode of The Adventures of Jeffrey was sponsored by My Lovely Poonicorn.